What are the two most common bonds from your country?